Drop ball situation and game continues. And Kumasi Asante Kotoko have a chance! And that is the first goal! This is an opportunity for Kotoko! This should be goal number one and it is! It is! Luckily, he has accepted the ball did indeed pass the goal line. And Kumasi Asante Kotoko!
By virtue of the fact that it would have been kind of a New Year celebration for whoever carries the name, would feel Kumasi Asante Kotoko coming up with an opportunity, and that is the goal! The goal will stand!
Execution cruises out, that is sack on here for Kotoko. Sends it across in.
Kwame Opoku!
For the space. Opens the defense playing where he could be all on his own, and once the ball comes back to him, onto his chest, sets himself up, and the silhouette of checking and spin up his legs off ammo far. It was setting on target anyway, but took a deflection and killed Kwame Opoku. He barely puts a foot wrong and ever present since joining us on this one. Lovely switch from Fabio Gama. Kwame Opoku with a lovely control. Kwame Opoku! What a goal! Belly puts the foot wrong and ever present. Joining us, Asante Kotoko. Lovely switch from Fabio Gama. Kwame Opoku with a lovely control. Kwame Opoku! What a goal!
This one, the control with the chest. Turns with the chest control. Beats his man. And once the keeper puts, he knows exactly what he wants to do. And it's a finish.
Opoku late on the through pass. Opoku is onside. Tackle comes in late. And Opoku gets goal number two.
It was. And that finish from Kwame Opoku. I told you, he had not scored with another foot, but anytime he gets a chance,